Hello everybody. Today I have a collaboration with some other girls, and Pumpkin Snail Station is hosting this collab. So, and it is a glitter collaboration. I will leave the links for all the latest channels in the description box so you can. Yeah, please go and watch their videos too. So we will just start. I will use these two glitters from Lola Rose. It is the Peacock Purple Fang Glitter and the Purple Shimmer. So first I will only add this to one nail. So I guess I'm gonna do that one first, and I will just use this bare, oh sorry, I don't know which way you are, this base coat, and apply it to a wet layer with this. I'm trying to overflow this completely, but and here we have a hair. Oh my goodness. Yeah, a cat. The cat hairs are everywhere. Ooh. Okay, and I need a brush. Oh my goodness. Let me see. I should have gotten that before I started. I'll try and use this and see. I'm just laying this, taking this tray under. Let's see if I am in the screen here. Oops, sorry. I'm sorry, I just have to turn it around a little bit. I can use the stand because because of the camera, so yeah. This is actually my first try with these glitters. I waited to try them. I'll try to mix it up a bit. Maybe. Because it's only, it's both fine and chunky glitter, so I kind of wanted them all. Some or both. I mean, yeah, oh, and I, as you can see, I have applied a coat of base color. I will show you which it is in a minute. I forgot about that. So I'm sorry, guys. Okay, it was kind of a bit. I don't know if this was the best brush for this. It's kind of a bit difficult to make a stick. No, also didn't want this video to be 45 minutes long again. This, like the last one. But not too much space left on the brush. Yeah. Oh, my struggle. Haha. Well, okay, I guess just trying to get the most. That brush. Okay, and I will cure that if I could only could see here. Oh my gosh. Here's everywhere. Okay, I'm just pushing it. That nail was full, at least. Enough glitter there, I think. Yeah, so I will just add the lamp and cure that for 60 seconds. So I'll do that and I'll be right back. I'm back and I have added top coat and cured that on these three purple nails because I am going to use the peacock glitter mix, and I want to use some better brush this time. It wasn't the smartest to use the other one, so let's try this and see how this is better. It was kind of stupid that I couldn't use the stand. But yeah, let's try and see. Maybe it would be better to just pour it over. We'll see. That works. Just make sure I have it all over and also all over the finger. Yeah, it's kind of hopeless to apply glitter without any mess, I think. Oh, there is one on my hairs. Let's see. Don't want that. Oh, oops. I'm just using the tray under so I won't waste a lot of glitters. I don't want to waste too much of this custom glitter. By getting it all over my desk. It's kind of a waste. I guess we have it now. We do. It is nice and flush. Yep. Like so. And I will just remove this. And now I'm sorry, I'm looking for my fan brush. I did not, I forgot to wipe off the white, and I have still have not shown you. I am so sorry, guys. Where did I put those? There they are. My purple base is the Venelisa 901, number 901, and the white, and that is was one coat with this purple, and it is white Venelisa 914, that is two coats that I used as base, but I just forgot to remove the sticky layer from this finger, so it's not supposed to have that. Have those glitters, I think. I'm not quite sure. I'm just taking this on the, I really have not planned too much. I'm just doing it as we go, and we'll see what it will be turn out like. Then I will add some unicorns. I wanted to add these unicorn and maybe some of these on the ring finger, and I need to cap in the glitter too, but I guess I will do the base coat first. So we can have something to stick them onto. There. And let's take out this. Let's see if I can get out of this one. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, they should have been a little bit bent, but they aren't, so yeah. One more. Well, it's not too easy to pick up from a whole bunch. Oh my goodness. Well, sure make it work. There. And let's take out some of this in the lid. I will just pour. If I can do that without pouring out the whole thing. Like so. Okay. There. I don't know if I want to use other colors than purple. There's some pink in those, so maybe should have a pink one. Yeah, we should. That is too much. Let's see. Oh, I thought it was glitter on them, but it was not. I think you have to turn that around because it's like that. And that one too is bent. There. Let's see, I'm sure. Make sure you can see what I'm doing. There, I don't think can get any more on there. Yeah, maybe it won't. We'll take this inside. Some little stars. So cute. Don't we have a purple in here? No. But here I see purple. Get them out, yeah, there. And got a couple. Just bunching on here. Let's see. No, there I need a pink one. I think. I'm kind of, yeah, just filling this, filling this nail, and I'm out of purple again. Oops. Let's get one. Maybe one down here. Well, it won't let go. No, is it white on the other side? That's strange. Yeah, it was. Oh no, we have pink there. Okay, this is kind of alert. Me. Yeah, okay. Okay. So we can sit here the rest of the day. Oh, some of them are bent, so it's kind of the, okay, the wrong way. There. Oh no, they are sticking to these two. But of course it is. Oh my goodness. Yeah. There. Yeah. I guess we will say that is okay. Then I will cure that nail and tidy up a bit, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I have cleaned up a little bit, and I have taken out my base one builder gel, hard gel. But first I want to say, I'm sorry if the camera is switching. Yeah, switching, okay. Yeah, if the camera is switching way. Because I am filming with my phone and it is kind of living its own life, so I'm never quite sure which way it feels, so I'm so sorry about that. But yeah, now I want to encapsulate this glitter. I am gonna do one nail, I think, on camera, and I'll do the next off, because so it won't take, so the video won't be so very long. I'm not sure how much gel I wanted, but this was way too little at least. I have to lift it up a bit so I see. It's, I'm sorry, it's kind of hard to see when I'm filming. Just have to get some more. That was a bunch. My goodness gracious. Okay, it is not cooperating with me today. Oh my my. Oh, that looks stupid. Just turn it up, say down a little bit. I could just there. Yeah, some glitter there too. Whoops, I'm so sorry. Oh my goodness, that was really not. I look good. Whatever happened there. Well, I am not a master in my hard gel just so that is clear. And at least not when I am, when I almost can't see what I'm doing. So this is, yep. There you see on the side. Oh, the skin. Whoop. Well, yeah, I guess one finger is down. I will cure that and I will apply on the other fingers off camera so I can see what I'm doing, and I will be back when I am finished doing that. Yes, so I'm back. I have encapsulated all five and I have, buffed over. That was all that needed, so I have given it a buff as you can see. And now we should apply some no white top coat. I'm using the Bone Pretty one. So we can get the shiny glitter to show better. Goodness, this was full of bubbles. Look at that beautiful glitter. Oh, it's pretty. It sure is pretty. I got all these custom glitters from Sarah from Pumpkin Snail Station for my birthday in April. So she sent me, oh my gosh, I can't remember, I think over 20 different custom glitters from Lola Rose. They are so beautiful, each and every one of them. So now I finally got to test a couple of them. And they are just really beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. It's so satisfying every time to see the glitter come to life when you apply the top coat, like these two. This top coat was, I don't know, kind of strange or something. Oh my gosh, those cat hairs, I swear. I vacuum and clean hair all the time, but they will not disappear. That is for sure. Oh my goodness. This brush was huge now. Yep. Okay, so I will cure this for, let's say, 30 seconds now. And I just want to say that, as I said, I do not have the complete list yet about who is entering, who is in this collaboration, but I will leave the link for every lady in my description box. So if you can please go down there and click on the links and watch their videos too. I would really appreciate that. So this so this is the result. I hope I'm holding them the right way this time. Oh my goodness. Yeah. So this is the result for this glitter collaboration, what I come up with. I kind of, as I said, took it on the on the go. I didn't plan very much. So please, this is my result. There. So please head over and watch the other ladies. I would appreciate that. And please subscribe. Hit the like button if you like the video. Click the bell. And I would love if you will leave a comment. So thanks for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.